Roar! Or whatever.
They quoted the dream velociraptor. I have attempted to adjust the sound so that my voice will be hopefully a little louder than Claire's, because she's going to go on and on probably. No, wait, she goes on in chapter two. It's just going to be Dodgson. More of Lou. I wish I enjoyed playing this game. Oh, welcome back, by the way. We're continuing our Bios and Sanctuary playthrough, and I wish that I enjoyed this game as much as I did when the first Jurassic World Evolution just dropped. But, you know, when you started it was all wonder and ooh and ah, and you were happy and you watched every dinosaur be born, and now it's just like, I can't get things moving fast enough. So, I'm probably going to cut out a lot of waiting so that you guys don't have to see it, and just come in when something interesting happens. Right now, I have to increase or advance the construction of the circle. The sacred circle. Wow. It actually does stuff. Genetics not yet constructed. Oh, level four. Or is it this? I wish that they made it. Let's see, it says stage four genetics. I wish that they made it more clear which thing you were researching, because the little icons, it looks like the building, but it doesn't mean shit to me. I can't. What? So anyway, I need to fire Alvarez. I know I keep saying that. I'm actually going to do it this time, I think. Too many scientists on staff that don't do anything. Wrong way. Scientists. I am playing this on PS4 with a controller, just so you know. Alvarez, unassigned. Staff options. Fire scientist. I'm completely sure. Looks like I can train this lady. We need a lot of. Can get her genetics up to four. I wonder why I can only get her genetics up to four, but I can get her logistics. Oh, it's because it's 2 points. Duh. Sure. We'll make her my logistics specialists for now. Research required to train. Is she capable of doing the research to do her own damn things? No. Plus it's expensive. Well, la-di-da. Okay, fine. Other than the dinos that are in, you know what I mean? Like, they're in missions, but you only get it every so often, and it's just the new dinos. They don't want you to breed or build or improve any of the old dinos. So you're just sort of sitting here. It's like, what the hell do I need to sit here for? Let's take a look at the facility.
Magnificent. Biosyn is
Am I done or something?
Everything in Gen aspired to be, and more.
Maybe I finished the chapter.
Something. I just...
Just what?
Spit.
Well, this is the point in Gen thought they had everything in place. Then it all unraveled from there.
And you were in charge, so what do you think that means, Isaac?
Yeah, let me put your fears to rest. I am not Hammond. He was all ego. I am not... was Ronnie and his tech-first approach. We are set up to succeed, and that is what we're going to do.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to imply it then.
Can you hear me swallow? I'm chugging Diet Pepsi. I need the caffeine.
There's truth in it. But we're in a far better position to succeed because others have failed. Hammond and Masrani both brought tremendous
advances
to the
world.
My cat. They just had a narrow vision of it. We do not. We see the whole picture. We see the balance of it. Where there are advancements, there needs to be a business that supports it.
That makes sense.
Look, Biosyn's not just interested in the dinosaurs.
Just starting to worry about money.
To provide improvements for all
I'm not exactly being extravagant, but I'm not
if
being careful either.
On this opportunity, someone else will. So why not us?
Pyroraptor.
We're looking for research on a very specific animal. If I were to say that its name means Olympus Fire Thief...
A pyroraptor?
Yes, exactly.
Before we can proceed any further, we'll need to send a team out for Pyroraptor amber samples.
No problem.
It looks like we should be able to achieve a complete, uncompromised genome with the Pyroraptor.
That should make Dawson happy.
T-Rex. Do I have to research it first or something? Just double check level 1 to make sure there's no Pyroraptor here. I don't think there is. You never know with these dumb people. Because they don't fucking tell you anything when you're trying to play the damn game. Figure it out on your own, derp derp. There's a lock. Okay, let's go to research. Let's make sure. Oh, look! They don't tell you to do this, but you have to research Pyroraptor. And if you don't, you can't freaking find it. Who's the... Yeah, she's worn out. Let's rest her. This lady. Can I train you? Oops. I have to research it first. Alright. Rather than train you, I think I'm just going to fire you. Because you're terrible. Goodbye. If you're not useful, I can't keep you here. Okay. Ooh, an 8 in genetics. You're pricey. But you're probably worth it, because I just fired 2 scientists that wanted more money than you. Do it. That's real nice. We need a place to put the Pyroraptor. Some place where it can just exist. Sure. Maybe over here. Like between the two things. Get some more fence put up. A gate. Just gonna see if we can like double the size of their spot. Just dump them out right here, I think. some of these trees. But they like forest, so we're gonna leave the rest. Did I put in a meat feeder? You dumbass. We need goats. I'll give you a head start, Mr. Goat. Good luck. Okay, right. So, is the research frickin' done now? Nazuto, Para, Compi, Carno, Baryonyx. Gally, Dilophosaurus, Sticky, Stego, Raptor, T-Rex, Racky, Trike, Pyro. Is the dino I need always going to be in this far end? That's pretty wild. I can train her. Get our logistics all the way up. Research required. Logistics specialist. And let's see if we can research your training. Get on it. Site completed. Well, fine then. Upgraded any facilities. We only have $3 million. Cannot tell where I am. We're gonna head for that tower. Thank you. That's a nice one. See if I can get all these critters over here. The little words. Said there were a bunch over here. Oh, here they are. Oh, a bunch of pears. Nothing. Guess I have to get closer. Oh, wow. Look at that. That better be some money. Infected food source. Uh-huh. Oh, don't eat it. Stop that. Try this new food. You. Task. I remembered. You. Is there just 1-6 still? Did he not get it because I took away his dirty food? Rabies? Rabies! Jeez. Ugh. Okay. Take a picture of a dino with rabies. Really? I have to photograph him first? Oh good, I can just drive over. That makes life so much easier. Why do I need a gate if I can just drive over? Y'all are weird. I can drive through trees. You've made my life so much better. Oh, I can't drive through that. Alright. Apparently I run over a galley my way here. Right on. Back up, you dummy. Disinfect feeder. Take photo of these kids. Is L3. Excuse me? You lost a door, sir. That was hilarious. What the hell? It didn't even hit anything. Alright then. Stupid. View research. Medical. Rabies. Do the thing. Actually, while I'm here, it says I have all the Pyroraptor KL soft lignite and broken lignite. Okay. Medication, Ambermine level 3. I don't need to pin that anymore. It's being worked on. Dinosaur creation. Advanced equipment hatchery upgrade. Infrastructure. I can do the upgraded vehicles now. Perfect. Hi, Kala. You gonna lay behind me again? Yeah? Yeah. Okay. I need to find a different place to get Pyroraptor, I guess, because there it is. Got it. Nailed it. Okay, Kala, food time. For anyone keeping up with my cat's nutritional habits and health, they're good. Kala's having salmon and vegetables with gravy, and Pumpkin is having tuna and anchovies with sauce. This isn't really helping. We're gonna go bankrupt. It's unfortunate. Alright, kids. I beat the first chapter, and then everything went to shit because I spent too much money. So I'm gonna try to build everything within one power hub and within one viewing tower and spend a little less money. I've done some research.
Okay, that did it. We have access to the core facilities research.
Ooh.
Great. Our vision is coming together if each building we get operational.
We just need to ensure we can handle all the dinosaurs when they arrive.
I think we can do that.
It's all starting to come together, just as we envisioned. We are leaving InGen in our dust.
Well, I will give them some credit. They did resurrect the dinosaurs from extinction.
Sure, through a rushed agenda and lazy science. We're doing it right. Their failures were our education. We won't be making the same mistakes Hammond and his team made.
No, I'm making all new ones.
They fell in love with their own wonder. They wanted to prove to the world that they could do it.
La la la. Okay, so
we've been authorized to expand our team, specifically scientists. Look over the candidates, and let's add some to our operation.
Okay. She's terrible. She's trainable. This person. Welcome to the team, Wayne. And Minsu. Insa. And everyone's terrible. Berhan, do the thing.
Hey, I have
research in progress. Let's speed up time. Okie dokie. After several interruptions, welcome back. I had to start completely over, as my other game got trashed. And, I'm doing things a little more efficiently this time, I hope. We were a little low on cash anyway in my other playthrough. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to play up to the point where I was before. And, then I will bring you all back and we will continue on with our playthrough of the Dominion Biosyn Sanctuary on Jurassic World Evolution 2.
Potential to provide improvements for all life on this planet. If we don't jump on this opportunity, someone else will. So why not us?
Are you done? Okay, so.
We're looking for research on a very specific animal. If I were to say that its name means Olympus Fire Thief.
A pyroraptor?
Yes, exactly.
Before we could proceed any further, we'll need to send a team out for pyroraptor amber samples.
No problem.
It looks like we should be able to achieve a complete, uncompromised genome with the pyroraptor.
That should make Dawson happy.
So, they barely give you any clue as to what you're supposed to do. You actually have to research the dino first. And then there are two separate dig sites for Pyroraptor. We have just released our Dimetrodons, and we are 100% ready to go on to the next thingamajig, which is the Pyroraptors. There was another thing that needed fuel. This thing? We never use this. But as you can see, I had to rebuild my entire compound. This time it is much more compact. I still have two power plants, but everything else is able to run much more efficiently. I only have one viewing towers, and I forgot to check. I have released, to increase our rating, some Dilophosaurs. Where yet? They're probably going to kill each other because I forgot to put all their environmental needs going. So, let's get this going. Put some forest in. A little more. And let's give them some food. They need. That's not where I wanted that at all. Well, it'll work. It'll do. Now you're doing great. Aren't you? Yes. Look how cute you are. They have the 2022 skin. Two of them had increased fitness. And the rest had no traits. I only did four because I didn't want to spend too much money. But it's important to have... Just run into the damn dinosaur, idiot! I actually pay these people to help run my park. Anyway, yeah. I know you need to have more dinos in your Biosyn Valley in order to get your rating up and to progress beyond stage 4 where we're at. So, I went ahead and I started looking for more cheap dinos. Got some expeditions going. Get some fossils brewing. And now we're on the grind again. Let's sell that. I can only do 3 and 2. There we go. Maximize out our research when we can. Not the faster incubation guy. Cheaper something? Let's do her. And while we're at it, let's rest a few scientists. Whoops. I don't want to cancel your rest. Can't cancel resting, so I guess that guy just gets paid to do jack squat. Whatever, man. So we have a power station out here. We have our observatory here and here. I guess I do have two. Once I built these other pins, I had to have another one. But we're much more contained, much more efficient, and cheaper. Got some compies going. Trying to get different dinos than the ones I already have. Oh god, I hate Stinky Moloch. Hail to the no. Trying not to get anyone that's difficult to deal with. Let's look at our dinos. Who gets along with what? Gets along with Ankies and Stegos. Oh, that's a galley. I did put the galleys and Stegos together this time. I think I'm going to dump the compies right in here. When they get done. Can't have ceratopsids or Ankies in here. Because I already have some Stegos. What can you have with the parrots? Myosaurs, sauropods, ornithomimids. Huh. It doesn't say it doesn't like. Dislikes carnivores, likes compies. Does that mean you like to eat the compies? Are they another food source for you? You actually like compies, sauropods, hadrosaurs, and ornithomimuses. But you definitely eat meat. So, like, maybe you like them because you like to eat them, like I said with the dials. Either way, I don't trust you. And I can't afford to have to constantly replace the dinos. That's cool. Rabies. Okay, that also I knew about. Wanted to make sure before I researched it that it was actually going to be rabies again. I don't know if I've seen a playthrough when it wasn't rabies, but I just wanted to be sure, you know? So. That's tuberculosis. Oh, maybe beavers had tuberculosis on his? Oh yeah, you gotta take a picture first. Literally the worst. Are you in the mobile unit? Can you take pictures? You can. You're slower than molasses because you're just a med unit truck, but I'm used to the Jeep. Now I can research the rabies. Do it. Somebody's getting tired. Being able to sell minerals helps a lot, too. I have saved many a park. I did not realize my Dimetrodons are only 89% complete. Huh. Didn't seem to make a difference. I still completed the chapter. I guess what Ludo know won't hurt him. We're doing that already. Okay. Fetch. Still working on it. Okay. Let's make some compies. Okay, so I can only do one at a time. Let's see. Okay. Can't research that yet. Now, what did that message say? Because I have no idea. No, Amber. Go get it, jerks. Skittish, short-lived. I don't need them to live a long time. I need them to live a lot. Staff improvement sounds like a good idea now. Look at him go. Wow. That's a lot of compies. They're so cute. They're little bunny hops. I know they're pests and they breed like rats, but they're kind of cute. I bet they taste all right. Those chickens. And everyone's totally fine. They're socializing, they're hopping around, they got some food, plenty of water. Calling. Sillies. I can't even see you. There you are. Getting a snack? It's safe, I promise. See, look, your friends are there. Oh, you found a friend in the grass. Doop, 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 doop. Cuties. They're adventuring. Just don't harass the bigger dinos and you won't get stepped on. Snackies. Alright. No longer lonely. Oh, you hopped backwards there, bud. Yes.
I think with a little research, we should be able to get a batch of power raptors ready for release.
Alright then, let's get a team on it.
It may not be easy, but it is necessary. Can you imagine what would have happened already to this facility without us being here?
I'd rather not.
Me either. So let's stay on task. Biosyn needs us, and the dinosaurs need us even more.
The pyroraptors are going to require an enclosure.
Let's try and make it as suitable as we can for them. The last thing we need is for these animals to be irritated.
Here it is. Ready to go. Just need some goats. If the goats can cross fences. They don't. Do I put chips in my goats? You guys are always around the food. Napping. Did you get done with your cuddle? Oh, I just love these guys. So much. They really are the cutest. Gopher's twins. You thirsty? Ooh. Slurp. Sleeping very soundly. No one come up. Rude. How is everyone else? Looking for food. Why? Because the goats are back here? Come on, goat. Another goat feeder over here. Dispense with the goats. I forgot, these guys eat a lot. Go find a goat, dummy! And more importantly, don't glitch out. Here we go. It's a little dark. On my screen, anyway. It's nice and bright green on the monitor for the recording. Hopefully it's nice and bright like that when you guys see it. Come on, turkey. I just have to say, nice job, me. We're not flat broken, you have new dinos. One day, someday. Well, there they are. Lonely, eh? Help.
Some of my operatives managed to obtain dinosaurs from Isla Nublar, and now I think it's the right time to bring them here.
Inky.
We can accommodate them, right?
Because
I really don't want to let this opportunity pass us by.
Yeah, we'll give it a shot. We are going to go ahead and expand this. I was a little worried it wouldn't be big enough. Oops. So we left a little extra room. Water. Inky. You literally hate everyone. Okay. Seconds until the apatosaur comes. We're gonna put the apatosaur way over here. Drink that, kid. Damn it. Now I'm gonna get a dead Steggy. Stiggy. Bastards.
Asset transportation underway. Asset has been collected. Transporting asset.
I don't even care anymore. But I'm gonna have to have these guys knocked out. They're gonna eat this Stiggy. And I'm gonna fail. Like I've never failed before. Run, Stiggy. Nail his ass.
Oh, this is what I was afraid of. There is a disease spreading through our population. This is what happens when you push too far.
We'd better start researching a cure and do it, like, yesterday.
Do what you have to, and do it quickly. We could have a full-scale disaster on our hands if we're not careful.
You going? What is it? It is tuberculosis. All right. I thought they'd get TB at some point. I seem to remember that. Missing ground leaf. As long as it doesn't piss off the Stegos. They seem to be fine. The first time I had Stegos, I was like, please just get eaten or something. They're at the population limit, though. So, how are the apatosaurs? Missing forest. Forest and tall leaf. I'll look at that in a second. Pains in the ass.
We are...
Stop it. Inkies. Missing ground fruit. Okay, okay. No comfort data, but they don't appear to be panicking or anything.
Somewhere. This is the biosyn I'd always envisioned.
Pleased to report that our biodiversity is solid. The facility can support a range of animals.
That means all of our biosyns, dinosaurs, are in play.
We could not be in a better position. But it leads me to think.
Think about what?
Don't we owe it to the world to bring more to the table? Every new species presents biosyn with new possibilities. Medicine, materials, mathematics. We are just scratching the surface. But I am an impatient man. I want to show the world our full potential, and I want to do so now. That is the only way we destroy InGen. I want them to be a distant memory. Right now, I want more species. As fast as you can make them. Don't pepper me with excuses on why not. I need ways to make this a reality.
With all due respect, there is a risk to everything we do. The more species we bring back, the more complex of a biosphere we have to manage. We can only push so far.
When you think you have pushed as far as you can go, push harder. This genie is not going back in the bottle.
I just got a little bit of a hunch there. That is gonna need... Stop it! That's gonna need to be a little bigger. And... I'm gonna go ahead and expand this as well. Yeah. Yep. Oh, did you wake up? Sorry. forgot you existed. All right, I think that's going to be a good place to stop this segment for you, and then we will come back, and hopefully in episode 3 I'll be able to do the next 3 dinos. We seem to be doing okay financially and as far as our park is concerned, our sanctuary. So I hope that you've enjoyed today's video. If you have, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, happy hunting.